Where does the switch come from? The overdrive. It is the thing that allows you to go the extra distance. To dig a little deeper. To push a little harder. It takes both emotion and logic to reach your maximum potential. To really give everything you have to go beyond your limits. Because emotion and logic will both reach their limitations. And when one fails, you need to rely on the other. When it just doesn't make any logical sense to go on, that's when you use your emotion, your anger, your frustration, your fear to push further, to push you to say one thing, I don't stop. When your feelings are screaming that you have had enough, when you think you are going to break emotionally, override that emotion with concrete logic and willpower that says one thing, I don't stop. Fight weak emotions with the power of logic. Fight the weakness of logic with the power of emotion. And in the balance of those two, you will find the strength to say to yourself, I don't stop.
Rest if you must, but you cannot stop and question your circumstance and situation so much so that while you could be working, while you could be further along the road, less travel, you sitting there contemplating, like you're sitting there moaning about it. You're sitting there complaining about it. And I get it. I understand, but you gotta work. You gotta work because you know what's gonna happen? You're gonna wake up 60 days later, 90 days later, and everything's gonna change but you. And you're gonna get the same results you got because you're the exact same person. So work. You don't get bumped by staring at weight. You don't get healthier by staring at it. You get healthier by running up to it and grabbing it and pushing it. Push through that stuff. Push through it. Just keep working. I need you to wake up every day and say, today, I will not stop. I will not give up. I will not give in. Nobody said it would be easy. If it was easy, everybody would do it.
With every great thing in life, there is going to be sacrifice. With every great thing in life, there is going to be work. And with every great thing in life, there is going to be time. You're going to have to make difficult decisions. You're going to have to put in the work, and you're going to have to be patient. But if you could combine those three things, that's what makes great things happen. That's what builds epic lives and builds ultimate realizations of potential. But you're never going to be able to do it if you keep kicking the shit down the road. Make this year the year that you commit to yourself that you're going to make progress. All it takes is some discipline and some hard-nosed dedication, some hard-nosed commitment. If you can commit to winning every fucking day this year, your life will be drastically different this time next year.